digitalization is one of the greatest societal changes we have ever seen. And digital development and everything that it influences is advancing at lightning speed. In order to meet the challenges of climate change, growing cities and housing shortages, while still remaining competitive, we need to change the way we work within the Swedish built environment sector. We need to use digitalization as a driver of change, and we need to do it now.
Smart Built Environment is one of Sweden's strategic innovation programs and a unique long-term initiative that will allow us to develop a quicker, more cost-effective and more sustainable approach to the built environment.
Today it sometimes feels as though we start all over again at every stage of the construction process and for every new building and infrastructure project. We need to establish digital systems and a common language, which in turn will allow us to work smarter and more effectively.
Standardized digital processes can help us eliminate duplicated
tasks related to planning and permitting.
We can also develop object-based digital models to plan, build and manage the built environment efficiently and more creatively. For example, this window and all of the other elements in a construction project can be rendered as digital models, loaded with information about their characteristics and specifications. And so, right from the start, we can compare hundreds of options in order to find the best solutions.
To create a sustainable built environment, we also need to have a life cycle perspective. We need to reduce our consumption of resources. We need to have a flexible and at the same time long-term approach towards construction and management.
And last but not least, we need to be able to reuse and recycle materials, or at least dispose of them properly when it's time to demolish or rebuild. Digitalizing and structuring environmental data can allow us to achieve this.
Smart Built Environment is the largest initiative ever taken to digitalize the Swedish built environment sector. And we truly hope that more companies, researchers and others will join us on the journey. Because now is the time to get on board.